girls with their nails done wrong.
We'll be right back.